As I listened to David talk about you, Sonya, it became clear that as much as you love him, he actually loves you more. What he told me about you very clearly is that you think of him first. You take care of everyone else in the world before you worry about yourself. That you are loyal and trustworthy, a free spirit who helps him understand that there are other possibilities in life. He looks at you and knows every day that he has found something special. The two of you are something special.